say. This one dari come from the oven. We didn't make any fryer or something. We just put it.
Yogurt.
This is beetroot and we made it with some of pesto sauce. Pesto sauce. And after that we put the smoked yogurt. After that we cover with two eggs and bake it. After we take out and we garnish with some sauce.
Spicy.
Yogurt and spicy oil. And the smoked yogurt and spicy oil. This one lives is first lives. Yeah. This one direct from the oven. Solid. So this one is soft steak burger. Spinach pita burekas. This one comes with spinach, dill, and this is parsley, and this one, and spring onion, and mint. This one. Okay. And we have to add some feta. This one
inside.
When you mix it, this one we have to add some feta. After this one, baklava chips, you can pillow dough. We put it some butter and we have to roll it. Yes, and roll it,
right.
We keep it and make it rounded and we put it inside the oven. We make it in the oven. This one is crispy. This one is tomato jam. Yes, this one is sweet. And this one I have to, this is smoked yogurt. We put that as sumac in here. On top of this one is basil leaves.
This one is it, basil leaves.
Yes. And this one, it means it's contained on the mixed natives.
Honey mushroom.
This one cucumber, this one radish, tomato, this one cube, cherry tomatoes. We have to mix it some
honey mustard.
Yes, but this one is supposed to go on the side.
We keep it as a salad, we will decide later on, guys. That for me is important to learn what the dish has inside. What we will update is the next step.
Okay.
Learn all these dishes. I need next time, I'm not going to give you a speech, okay? You see the dish, you get everybody individual space, and you describe me the dish,
yes, sir,
by your ingredients, okay?
Okay, so come to the service guy. You have to check one guy.
Not only the service guys.